Welcome to The Joy of Music, featuring as hostess Diane Bish, the First Lady of the Organ. Praise ye the Lord. Praise Him in His sanctuary. Praise Him with stringed instruments and organs. Let everything that hath breath praise the Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Diane Bish.
You will hear first on the program today three movements of the Rheinberger Concerto in G minor for organ and orchestra. Joseph Rheinberger was one of the greatest romantic composers for the organ. He was born in Vaduz, Liechtenstein in 1939 and lived most of his life in Munich, where he was the court church organist of St. Michael's. His music is filled with beautiful melodies and rich sonorities.
Thank you.
the last movement of the Symphony Concertante for Organ and Orchestra by Joseph Yongen. This is a thrilling piece of music because it calls on all of the resources and technical abilities of both the organ soloist and the orchestra. The conductor is Roger McMurrin, and I will be at the organ.